Countless people from throughout Georgia are having their say in leadership and county referendum election.
Voters in Lowndes County are voting on the special purpose local option sales tax, or SPLOST, deciding whether to renew the 1 cent sales tax for a seventh time. The tax is collected on all sales made within Lowndes County and funds infrastructure projects such as roads and bridge repairs. Today's vote would extend it through the end of 2019.
Now, there are a few city races that we want to tell you about. For Valdosta City Council District 2, there are three people running: Kelvin Graham Sr., John Hogan, and Sandra J. Tooley. For Valdosta City Council District 6, in the running are Richard F. Miller, Joseph Wheeler, and Robert Yost. And vying for the Hey Hira Mayor race, there are four candidates. Those are Rose Adams, Wayne Bullard, Bruce Kane, and Johnny L. Stalvey.
And turning to Thomas County now, there are three city mayoral races. In Boston, Georgia, Edward James Jones Jr. is challenging incumbent Danny Groover. Running for mayor of Meigs, Cynthia Cheney and Linda Harris. And in the Coolidge mayor's race, Diane Causey and Nolan Yarborough will face off.
Now, the polls will be open until 7 o'clock tonight. We'll bring you the election results as soon as they come in online at WTXL.TV and tonight on the News at 11. Now, tonight.